Keeping it alive is Towson.
Those are killers right there.
Timberlake, bang, straight away. Approaching 3.5 minutes to go here. Timberlake on the curl, splashes in foul trouble as Dingle slashes in, muscles one up, and here comes Towson the other way.
Well, a few times Dingle looked to get downhill, though, turned the corner, and we said last year throughout much of the year as what he brings, energy, good defense, explosive on the offensive end.
Holden giving it up for Gibson. Kicks it wide. Timberlake again, and he gets a clean.
I still think it's a foul on Moskovitz, but I'm going with what the tempo of the game has shown to this point. Speaking of tempo, from lob, go lob. There's Spinoso on the lob.
And they take it away instead with Timberlake all the way in, and Timberlake flushes it in. Ten-point lead for Towson. It's as close as Penn has gotten. Haven't been able to get inside single digits. Thompson.
Penn bench wanted to travel, but I think he kept the pivot foot.
Timberlake steps back. Good looking stroke from Nick.
Davis inbounds, shot taken, no good. Silla the rebound.
Strong two-hand rebound.
That's his third of the night. Hands it off to Gibson. Gibson passes left side, gets it to Silla, up top to Thompson. Bounce pass underneath. Timberlake lays it up. Good, and he's fouled.